Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. Today's video is going to be a bloom with purple again. This time it's purple with green. So I've got this little six-sided wooden coaster, I guess you could call it. I did cut them myself. Okay. All right, so my colors today, I'm going to use, this is the Artist Loft Violet. I don't do so much. This time, this one is a metallic. All right, my colors go metallic green by Artist Loft and Amsterdam Brilliant Green mixed together. It feels a little thick, doesn't it? Color shift, flash, purple flash. Lavender frost. Deco art. And then this one is Brilliant Green by Amsterdam with some Decor Jadette mixed in. Use my black cell activator, oxide black, and Amsterdam Australian Floetrol. That's very pretty. Very pretty. It's a little off center. Middle is stuck, that's why it's not moving. I wanted it to go this way a little bit. But I think it's going to have to stay a little bit off center. I'm going to go the other direction. Oh, this thing moves. My shower cap's a little big for this, I guess. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna do another one. I didn't like the way that suede came out, so I'm just gonna go right over it. If this was a ceramic tile, I could probably just peel it right off with some hot water, but it's on wood, so it won't come off, so you can just paint right over it. Now, do I want to reverse a couple of colors? I might just reverse a couple of the purples. How's that? I'll try this one on the bottom. And then the green. Artist Loft Violet. Okay. I'm not going to worry about that. I'm going to leave it. Wow, lots of peacock cells. This is pretty dark. I guess I could have, well, I do have a dark purple in there, so that's why. Tip this, some of the white off. Okay. All right, I think I'm good. I'll show you them both beside each other. Very well. Oops.
you go. I love them. The dried results will be at the end. Have a good day.
Hi, everybody.
Here's my dried wooden hexagon, I think, there. Look how pretty that is. Those pretty cells. Shiny. Love these. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.